Welcome to the dustiest place on earth. We're here at the China Creek Falls trailhead. Let's go. It's actually remarkable how much dust is on all these trees from the road. You can see everything's just caked in the layer. Luckily 30 feet into the sticks here and it's all gone. So coming up to this T junction, I'm gonna go this way, even though that other way is the falls. We're gonna go down here first because there's a nice little river spot. So we've got some down trees here today. Whoa, check this out. There's a tree here that has definitely got hit by lightning. We head further down, there's a nice little beach down here, and then we're gonna head over to the falls. Some of these giant trees behind me here are creaking and cracking. Definitely some widowmakers in here. So I'm not being overly dramatic. Check this out. So we've got some little salmon berries here. Oh, we made it. This is China Creek Falls. Thank you. quite bizarre. There's some people's things here, and I'm getting the waft of the green Luigi down here, but there's no one here. So coming back up on top here now, I actually didn't come from this way, I came from the other side, but you can go up top here and get right on top of this rocky kind of cliff. You can see that's where I was just standing. So that does it for this video. I just took the road back and I'll put this GPX track in my I'd Rather Be Hiking Facebook group for any of you to download, because it actually doesn't exist on a lot of the, some of the apps, like the Gaia GPS doesn't even have this trail on there. So hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to thumbs up, and until next episode, have a great day.